60% of this country wants an immediate general election. The Prime Minister claims she's in listening mode. Will she give way to the public?
Mr. Speaker, I think the last thing we need is a general election.
That concludes Prime Minister's question.